All right, I want Keo to say something so I can see how he's doing in the stream.
Hello. Something.
He's sounding pretty good at the moment.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Join the party.
You're the one who tends to get the loudest, Keo, so he's just checking the audios.
No, I just wanted to check because later on I have to do the recording of this, and I want to make sure he doesn't blow out YouTube.
The THX, thud. The audience is now deaf.
Join the party.
Yeah.
Keo is Mr. THX. Hey everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi, and I'm here with...
Keo Kusagani, 1998.
Drax.
Binksy.
Max.
And James Irish.
There we go. Perfect.
There might be others later.
And tonight, we're going to be playing a Jackbox game I've never touched before.
We're playing...
Introduce this game for intellectuals.
We're playing Split the Room. The object is to split the room, and I have had too much to drink, but we're doing this! All right, start the game, Keo.
All right.
Him's on his way to Off the Rocker. If only Crunchy was here to join him.
Yeah. Come to party like it's the 1960s.
Do not start. There's already chat. Drunk. Recesses of your mind. You will build strange and complex worlds using only your imagination and your thumbs.
I have one hell of an imagination.
Holy cat, that cat has thumbs.
Transmitted to your device, like this one. Ads before online videos have been banished. In their place are 15-second videos of this. They are not skippable. Is life better? There are infinite possibilities you could write in to complete this scenario. Choose wisely, though, because everybody else will then answer yes or no.
We might need more audio on the game.
You will earn more points if you.
I can actually hear
it
pretty good. Fitting name. Let me check the
for
those stream
of you
version.
The audience, you'll be competing as one player.
Okay. Answers will be I just have it turned way down because I got a niece sleeping in the next room.
Even in a nebulous void.
My bad.
Yeah. Sounds fine in stream.
At the end of the game, the person who creates the most divisive
it's even louder than this
will
one.
Win. Got it. Good. Now let's begin.
Away we go, into the madness.
You find yourself in an endless maze of possibilities, where time is infinite and words
this
have no meaning. It's
darn
not
cool,
IKEA,
Stancy.
It's time to...
Yeah, I like how it's a kind of a Twilight Zone type thing.
Yeah.
Fill in the blank to complete the scenario.
Here we go.
All right.
Oh boy.
God, I'm already gonna regret the answers I'm putting into this.
I got a fairly intellectual answer for this. I understand this subject since I've had lots of exposure to it.
I have no idea. And also, for the chat, I'm sure, there's a little code at the bottom if you would like to join and, vote.
Yeah, you can be an audience member. Everybody in the chat can be an audience member and actually affect the game.
This scenario is called...
You could screw us over.
Surprise eulogy.
Oh, God.
You find yourself at a memorial service for a man you've never met. You're invited up to say a few words. All you know about the deceased man is this. Nobody else is getting up there. Do you attempt to give a eulogy?
Ooh.
He's a thief, but not the worst man.
Really attempting to give a eulogy is by itself something that would split the room.
Yeah, that is a valid point.
Yeah, nobody really wants to be up there.
I think I did a fairly convincing job on this one.
The longer it takes room to answer, the more bonus points you
get. Too bad we don't have an odd amount of players.
Yeah, but you know, that was pretty even right there.
a clear
those
choice.
Are the,
whenever
so
you
the
get naked, you become
visible.
Hearing this word causes you to instantly become visible. Do you use your power to listen in on coworkers?
Oh.
I'm giving in to my curiosity on this one.
That's a good one,
without
though.
Hesitation.
I don't know who came up with that, but that's a very good word for that one.
Yeah, I don't think I could.
Yeah, you better not be working in a doctor's office.
You're welcome.
Brace yourself for an itsy bitsy problem.
I wonder if you plug
in. I'm super powerful, rendering most pesticides ineffective. I already hate this question. The only spray that works has a label that says, "Warning: may cause this." Your house is infested. Do you use the spray?
Hey, he's one of the most iconic cartoon characters of all time. Especially that issue where he got super buff. Yes.
Of course you like
all
that
your
one,
lasagna.
Yeah.
Also, it might not even be that Garfield you're thinking of. It might be a different cat named Garfield, or even a dog.
Or the ex-president whose last name is Garfield.
Context matters.
That's about as split as you can get.
Yep,
that guy's strong.
It came to me because I remember Garfield
feast
hates
your eyes on.
Spiders, always whacks them in
the
newspaper.
Every view has its price. You work in a small, dim cubicle. One day, you get offered a big corner office with a window. Unfortunately, the view is of this. You cannot hang curtains. Do you take the office?
No. It'd have to be something else. I won't shame anyone that says yes, though.
Well, we're gonna be soon.
I'm more interested in weird anatomy than human anatomy.
Hey, you know what? It could be artistic practice.
Here's one I like to call. These shoes are made for talking.
The puns.
Every time
I see you in the
job,
chat, Betty. You should join in as an audience
this person
member.
Would be hurt if they got a path that spelled out this. Do you exert the energy necessary to spell this out?
If it's a bitter enemy I hate, then yes, I'll go to distance.
Sure.
Bit corny, but
Maxie, we're not going to give your enemy the benefit of a time bonus, are
ya?
That's more like it.
Oh, he may just be having a hard time deciding.
Hey, well, they said if you the longer you take, the more bonus points.
Yep,
that,
that's why I hurried
next
him
is
up.
That you know you came up with a good one forgotten. Whenever someone has to think about it.
The government has just outlawed this. A friend introduces you to the market. Do you risk significant jail time in order to get one?
That depends, but I'm gonna, for the sake of a technicality, say yes.
Well, you don't tell people.
I get to see Lord T-Rex muscles.
No, because it's My Little Pony.
You're probably wiser than me on that one, but there you go.
I think of it as a whole series.
Now, there is dragons there on that show.
Yep.
But not T-Rex.
Mighty on that show. Yes, that was pretty mighty.
They're also, except for Spike, pretty much jerks.
Let's see how everyone's
that,
doing.
Implying that's what I, you know, implying I don't like that. That's what I like about them.
Huh, we were pretty even on that.
We've reached the decisive diminish. Everybody will be presented with a new type of scenario. There will be two options to choose from.
Door
number one is already provided. You will decide what's behind door number two. Remember, you want to make it as hard of a choice as possible. Oh, and if you correctly predict a certain player's decision, you'll earn some bonus points. Let's begin.
Psychological mind games.
Well, that's what this entire thing is about.
Some people would choose.
Oh, what? Okay.
Hello.
Wait, what?
What animal would you like more? I'll go with the more interesting one.
I did like that little clay version of the cat.
Of course you're welcome to join, bird. We'll let you in after this round is over.
Ooh, they even let you know who you're gonna pick. Okay, that makes it easier.
Or you can already join the audience by just with the deal.
If we know each other enough, then yeah, we can kind of predict what that person will pick.
Hello, kitty cat.
Oh, well, oldie.
There's tons of other references in the loading screen as well.
You are a huge celebrity with the power to bring back old friends. You're thinking about bringing back either rat tails or this. Which fashion trend do you bring back?
Ooh.
Ooh.
Well played.
Nobody likes a mullet.
I'm surprised people like a rat tail.
You know, you just look like Tenchi from Tenchi Muyo. It's fine.
Oh, hell yeah! If they have angles or spikes on it, then I'd love to have a slapper wristband on my wrist.
It's been a while since I watched my DVDs of that.
Bring back the tiger wrist games!
Slap wrist for fun, but...
Slap wristbands actually came back fairly recently.
Yep, I haven't seen any. I shared the picture of that, Pemmy.
Because I remember my kid got some of those.
I like rats more than cats, unless it's lions, so I'm gonna go with rat tails. I'm a rat myself.
Haha, I called it! My bonus was you taking rat tails.
You just earned some bonus points.
You got it, Drax!
That wasn't a rat tail.
Now for
I got ratted out, boys!
You meet a benevolent and all-knowing being. Fine,
that's
it's gone.
Really cheesy.
You may ask them one question, but it has to either be, what's up with flamingos, or this? Which question do you ask the all-knowing?
Big question to ask God.
I have a character who's a flamingo, so I should be asking that one.
You just proved there is such a thing as a stupid question.
I ask many stupid questions on a daily basis, King. I'm not gonna judge you for it, though. I think you should have thought this one a bit better.
Platypus.
Oh, damn.
Harry the platypus question.
Harry the platypus. Kick or death. Kick or death.
Kick or death's a good one.
I love that bit. You chose death. I'm a kick.
I personally do not feel like getting too fat myself.
I've been throwing
out sweet slices. We didn't expect such a rush.
It all comes down to this.
How did Kia win?
Am I going to be the undisputed champion of this game, too?
You are! Look at that, Kyo, you won!
And you get to be licked!
I got my pussy! Nice!
Most likes go to Max!
Wait, there was only two rounds.
Yeah.
Alright, let's add some new players into this!
Yeah, hit new...
I can defeat Bird, too.
Yeah, click new players so I can add Bird, since he wants to be in on this.
Yeah, and wait until Pim joins first.
Funny thing is, you predicted you'd say the stupidest shit during this game, but my brain is nothing more than a lizard crawling around up
Join
there.
Us.
So I think I've got you topped on that one so far.
I think I may have briefly sobered up a little bit. Gosh dang it. Maxie baby.
I told you to wait for Pim, man.
It's alright.
Sorry.
Let me see if I can add a word to this.
My first impressions of this are surprisingly excellent. This is more intellectual, so it has a different feel than most of the other Jackbox games do.
Yeah,
it may not be as funny, but it makes it interesting.
Burton is in, so.
Alright.
I don't know if he's in the chat. I think he's just into the game, but whatever.
Yeah, well, you added him.
I added him to the chat, but I haven't seen him. Whatever.
Yeah. Mew wanted to play, but I think he kind of falls asleep at this time. Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, go ahead. He's in the game, but...
Oh, he says, I can't do voice calls because my walls are paper thin. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I wasn't going to say that out loud, but...
rock, Moxie!
Start the game, Max.
Join us.
Take it to the max.
DDR.
Do not
push it to the limit.
I am here to guide you as we explore the deepest.
At least in this one, we can actually
You can skip the.
We're about to enter a dimension where anything is possible. So don't fact check us, Neil deGrasse Tyson. It's time to split the room.
Thanks again for buying this for me, James.
Complete the scenario.
Quite welcome.
Oh, okay.
Let's see.
No, I'll split the room.
This one's a decisively sillier one.
Hey, yo!
I think this is more a decisive one for me than anyone else, but. I love that one! I love that one, that's my
nice
favorite one!
Photoshop cat.
Of all the ones they do, the Photoshop cat's the one that gets me every time.
It's so jarring and out of place. Comedic timing. Oh, Ape cat. I like that one a lot, Pemmy.
Well, mine's gonna be lame, but
it's time for trials and fibrillations. You're a key witness in a petty theft trial. The night before you testify,
Dr. Meow.
The suspect's brother threatens you. If you tell the jury the truth, he'll go to the papers with the terrible secret that you're this. You testify.
It's not really a secret out of me. I just confessed that T-Rex is sexy earlier. Of course I testify honestly on this one.
I think I've been pretty honest about that for a while now. Even if I haven't watched the last 5 seasons of that series.
You know, Pemmy, our honesty on that...
I'm not even one of those, but sure, why not?
Honesty on that actually broke a ton of gender barriers in culture. It's been phenomenal witnessing that in person.
Yep.
Get ready for... The Deadliest Catch.
Ooh, that's a reference.
You make a full year's salary working 1 week a year as a crab fisherman. During that week, you pull up your net to discover you've caught this... Saving its life means you will have to throw back every crab you caught. Do you see?
I don't really care for the taste of crab, so no.
Ah, but then it might trick you into going to the water.
Join us! Join us! You are the one that introduced me to that meme. Thank you, Pem.
I like how the first two were kind of My Little Pony references.
Kinda, yeah.
Yeah, kinda.
This game is just horsing around with us.
Oh, pun.
Boy, I'm glad Sunset isn't here.
It's punny, isn't it?
Sunset would.
I think that's why he stayed away.
Sunset would have a conniption fit.
Yeah, he knew he has a pun detector.
Yeah.
Haunted by your mistakes.
He's not gonna really like me and Pim in the same stream. Well, if Pim does Yakuza.
Bigfoot, but in the background,
he tolerates
you can be seen
us
doing
dorks
this
because he likes us.
Do you share the footage with the world?
Wait.
Sound proof of Bigfoot background. You see.
Well, it might be Sasquatch from Darkstalkers, and he's tough and muscular. I'm going with that as well.
I may like those Kelpies from DuckTales a little too much.
I'm the only one that's absolutely shameless about this shit.
Well, to be fair, Kyo, you're shameless about a lot of things.
This one is called...
I'd rather live large, rather than cowering in fear.
Oh.
There is respect in that.
You reach the summit of Mount Kilimanjaro when tragically your camera breaks. Luckily, there's another climber present. They offer to take your pick in exchange for this. Do you accept the trade?
Oh no, this seems like a horrible idea. Water means life.
By the way, Aeroni wants to be added to the next game.
He's got it.
Whoever joined first.
Something to keep in mind is, the economics of diamonds and water.
That means we... That would mean we might have a full game next.
Yep. Well, we have one more position.
Just the experience of being up there is big enough for me.
Body service.
But it would be nice to have the camera.
That seems wrong, title.
$5,000 to lie on a table for 1 hour and have this served off of your naked body at a fancy party. One of the people dining is... This player.
James Iris.
Do you do it?
I don't know. I don't know you too well, but...
I would be running away screaming from this. My whole idea.
Brandy, so they would have to lift it off your body.
But no, James, you're the one dining. You have to sit there at the table.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, guys. The reason I would be running scared is because that would imply that there's two of me.
I think
that's a valid point.
Yo, I thought you were shameless. You
it's like that episode of Star Trek where Data is eating a cake of Troy.
A billionaire candidate for governor makes a bold campaign promise. He will pay all your taxes as long as you give up the right to do this. Do you vote for him?
That's not even spelt right.
Yeah,
speech isn't even a real thing. Say yes. You're getting rid of something that's a fake word. Loophole, you suck at spelling.
Hey,
was that you, Drax?
Yeah, I can't help it. I have dyslexia.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, honestly, I couldn't think of anything funny right then. The only thing that kept popping in my head is the big orange
Brace
one.
Yourself for ready, jet set, go. You have won an all-expenses-paid trip around the world. The fine print states that you have to spend a third of the trip handcuffed to this. Do you go?
Sure, why not?
That seems redundant.
Yeah, that's fine.
I don't feel like it. No, thank you. I might do, no thank you.
If it was handcuffed to a dragon, Kyo would be all for it.
Exactly!
I mean, as long as Pim's not in his car, they can't really get him.
Super oh, hey!
Oh, dude, someone got super split!
Yeah, the police
good job, Sphinxy!
I'm surprised. That was like a garbage answer for me, and I was like, whatever, I'll just throw it.
Hey, it worked. You're in the lead.
That's better than my garbage answer.
We've reached the decisive diminish. Everybody will be presented with a new type of scenario.
What your eyes right now,
there will be
two
options to choose
from. Chris Ford's game used to be
already provided. You will decide what's behind door number two. Remember,
well, it depends on how many people are playing. If there's four or less, that's when there's two of the regular rounds before the decisive dimension.
Ah. But since there's so many, if it doesn't need it,
right?
Yeah, that would take way too long.
Yes.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
I don't know what's wrong with me, but fuck. That's the answer that popped in my head, and I'm gonna put it in there. I may have had too much to drink.
Screw it.
I love that my logic in life is like, I've had too much to drink, let's play Jackbox.
Hey, I would just play Jackbox regardless of whether or not I was drunk or not, because it's a fun game.
By the way, Kyo, you'll be happy to know that one of the things I drank today was dragon's milk.
Yeah, You know
after
what?
A long day of driving, you stop at a roadside
you
motel.
Have the
there's
for
one
the
room
for
left
yourself.
With two beds.
But it's Dragon's Milk
the one
Double Bourbon Barrel
or
Reserve.
The one that's got this.
Now
which
that's something that I haven't even touched before. And
oh, time to pick. Okay.
I hate that shit. Oh, that's a hard decision.
I sleep better when it's dry, so I'm gonna have my feet hanging
over. Yeah.
I hate when my feet hang over, though. That always makes me uncomfortable.
Good split.
Oh, I thought that said to smell your own feet. I wouldn't read that right.
It's drunker than Pemmy's. What the hell?
But I don't even drink.
It's a little ripped, but dry. Oh, I'm gonna go with that one.
Yeah, go with that one.
Ah, oh, damn it! I had the opposite effect. I got nothing.
Ooh!
Oh. No. Nope.
That's a good one.
No.
Yeah.
I don't think that's really a good
like
one.
How they change
it's a little
their
too much.
No.
You get some bonus points.
There's too many negatives.
Let's switch things up. You wake up naked in the middle of a desert. There are two items beside you: a pineapple and this. You can only take one. Which do you choose?
One of these is way more useful than the other.
Yeah, the green one.
I feel pathetic with this answer.
Well, yeah, actually, for survival purposes, I mean, you can just be horrendous to her in or deeper or something. If you were that.
Damn, I thought Max would have chosen the pineapple.
No, I hate pineapple. I hate it.
Do none of you have survival instincts at all? How is that second one going to help? Well, you're shameless about it just like I am. That person's
got and you're kinky.
Moving
Thank
on.
You, yes.
Oh, yes.
You are setting up your brand new smartphone.
And I mean, it's a piece of clothing.
You unlock your home screen. You can rub your phone in your armpit, or do this. How do you choose to unlock your phone?
Wait, how do you... Okay, yeah.
You can do the picture function without, like, unlocking it.
Yeah, I had to think about it for a second.
Even more of an incentive to go off the grid.
Oh, jeez.
My phone can end up into the wrong hands, and if the wrong person sees that, then I can lose employment or something. Some people can be prudes, honestly.
Nah. And technically, they didn't say I had to take off my shirt.
Truth be told, I wasn't sure which way Drax would go.
Okay, so I guess I'm a hypocrite.
It all
now.
Comes
I have
down
a tiny
to
bit of shame, but
I tend to keep socks on all day, man.
Ah, now I lost that one. Good job, Minxie.
Thanks. Oh my goodness.
You get, that,
look
that at all those licks
really
you
made
get.
A difference.
Look at all those licks you get.
All the licks and all the light.
What's
oh, yo, you're stinky.
Hit a new player so we can add Aaron-y into it.
For those watching the stream, here's the cat showing how he made the special effects for this video game.
Let's see.
Stinky to you.
Yep, as if I'm not stinky every day. Well, not physically, but mentally.
Disconnect.
Now this time, please wait for Pemmy to join first.
Yeah. I'm doing it right away this time. And not being a slowpoke. There we go. I'm in.
Yeah.
I get to be the skull.
I got the slime from Dragon Quest.
You're Papyrus.
Oh, dude, I have the bone drizzle theme. Nice. Yeah. Are you here, Aaron-y?
You got a bone to pick, Pem.
There we go.
Now you must cook spaghetti.
Wait.
And talk our Skeletor.
Join the party.
Pause for a second, everyone. I just wanted to see if Aaron-y's okay. Aaron-y, you here?
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Yep.
All right, give me a sec. Sorry, it's been a while since I've done this.
That's cool.
There's room.
Glad to have you aboard, by the way.
cool. And for some reason, I can't help but feel like this room is oily.
It's kind of cool to have a full room on this for once.
About that previous question they asked. Join us.
Weirdly, I say for once, despite the fact this is the first time we've played this, but still.
Yeah, some people in power really do not like nude pics whatsoever, so due to how prude they can be, it could compromise my future or my earnings.
Alrighty, we've got everyone, so.
Hey, Pim, give us your best nyeh.
Nyeh.
There you go.
Yeah, He-Man!
Let's get the game started. Right, meow!
Eat the pizza, He-Man! Yeah!
Let's spaghetti pizza!